securing the last relic of Nisarak, and we near the end of our mission. I have noticed no further communications between Aramis and her crews. I hope this means the worst is behind us. I did find, however, a transmission from Aramis to Ido. It was embedded in an unsecured scribe log. You may have heard it. I do not know what Aramis gains in speaking with Ido. We know the ship stealer only acts to her own benefit. But Ido shuns me. She studies the coordinates of the pirate lairs without my assistance. I have never seen her behave this way. I cannot place blame solely on Aramis's influence. My actions pushed Ido away, though I meant only to protect her. She will see that in time. She must. Unless she has already made her choice. We must end this now, before something happens that cannot be undone. Claim the final reliquary and finish this conflict.